All right, man. My name is Larry Jenkins. I'm the Director of Student Development, also with Student Life here at Arkansas Baptist College. This is the first Real Talk session of the year. Some of y'all already know my students, man. So we're just gonna talk today, guys, man, on a real topic. Real talk session, man. And I brought Zoe here. He's gonna speak about some issues as it pertains to sexual awareness, right? And so he's just gonna meet you where y'all are, man. Without further ado, I'm gonna like to introduce Lorenzo Lewis, alumni of Arkansas Baptist College.
Appreciate it, man.
Doers and the people that's ready to jump. That's what I do. You know, I try to meet you where you are, and I try to pull you out of there. So I want to inspire you guys by a story. You know, I'm gonna give you guys a story that can meet you where you are. And what I mean by that, literally, this just happened years ago at Arkansas Baptist College. So who's old in this room? Anybody 23, 22?
22, next.
23. Okay, cool, cool. That's good. So y'all about sophomore, junior? Perfect. Okay, when I was 23 years old, I was a critic, and at that time, I was working a lot, and I had a job. I was working at Riverdale Behavioral Hospital, and anybody know working in any of those environments with kids, with a lot of loud noise, and the people that's disruptive, like, that is a stressful environment. But I'm gonna get it to you. Check this out. I was coming to school every day at 23 years old. I was taking 17 hours of crit. 17 hours that I'm waking up every morning. Like, I'm tired, right? Like, I'm real tired. I'm sleepy. I done worked all night. Like, I don't feel like going in. I don't feel like going to class. So guess what? Some days I didn't go to class, right? Like, I want a college degree. I want to excel, right? Like, I want a bachelor's. Like, I've already met the statistics. I wasn't supposed to make it, right? Like, all of this was making sense. And I'm like, yeah, I'm just going to accept this, right? I'm just going to lay in this bed. Like, I'm going to accept this for what it already is. And guess what? That was my reality. My reality was I wasn't going to make it. At 23 years old, I wasn't going to make it. I thought about all the barriers that had came. Like, I kept having to jump over brick after brick after brick after. I'm put on my boots brick after brick. I'm steady going. And I'm a big dude, so I'm steady going. But again, your struggle is your pleasure. And that was the best opportunity that I ever had. Graduate college. Finish after all that. So again, fellas, it led me being a graduate here, starting a scholarship fund for Boys of Code. I held the first one last year. And you can be my next recipient. I'll let you know when it's time to apply. You can be my next recipient. Because my struggle can be, guess what? Your struggle, you can match me and we can look just alike. We can be just alike. I came from there. Whew. Hey, I appreciate y'all, man.